am here with the flight director for this flight of honor. This is Leesa Cornelius, and she's here with her sisters, Vicky and Glenda. She's the good one. How could I forget that one? And this trip is very special for the three of you, right?
It is. I'm honored to be the flight director and to have my sisters with me as team leaders this time. And it's very special. It's our tribute to our dad.
All right. Tell me about your dad and why this is especially special for the three of you.
Well, Daddy passed away in 93 before the memorial was dedicated in 2004. So he never got to see it or even know it existed. So it's just it's a big honor to be able to do this in his honor.
And what about you, Vicky?
Oh, I'm excited. I've had a chance to meet some of the veterans this morning and last week, and they have such wonderful stories, and they've done such wonderful things. I'm honored to be able to be a part of this trip.
All right, you got the tissue paper ready.
I do. I brought it with me.
All right, and tell me about you too, Glenda.
Well, I'm delighted to go on the trip. Lisa's worked really hard on these flights, and I'm excited to be going with her and doing that. And I happen to be flying on the flight and on the team with my husband's uncle, so I'm real excited about getting to share that experience with him.
All right. Now, we know that you have been with this from the start, and you've been on, like, every flight.
I have.
What's that been like for you?
Well, I was telling somebody earlier, it's like Christmas every year. I mean, everyone, you know, you build up to it, and this is, they're opening their presents today. These gentlemen are just,
it's got to be emotional.
It is emotional. It's tiring, but when the day gets here, it is amazing. We've been working on this since April of last year, but we love it. We love every minute of it.
Enjoy your sister thing.
Thank you. My sister thing.
Your sister thing.
Thank you.